モリーデフラグ。リンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my third account, and finally we got something new on the news, which is this one: preview equipment creation event starting tomorrow. So probably in 1 or 2 days we are going to get a new banner, which is the onsen banner. Yeah, hot spring banner. Okay, hot spring bath towel and hot spring headband. They are water element. So, we can expect to get water banner on the next banner. Based on the data mine, the next bosses will be fire and wind. So, I wonder if there is going to be fire elemental characters too in the new banner, but let's see about that. Okay, so this thing are the only new thing we get today from the news. They will be valid for the next ranking event. Okay, about the ranking event, it is over now, and this account ended up at rank 2, which I think it is okay. Actually, this account only need to be in top 10, and I can limit break my Halloween dispatch to level 100 because I got rank 1 last time. Basically, you only need to be in top 3 like twice, and you should be able to limit break your Halloween dispatch to level 100. And this is my Japan account. So actually, I decided to limit break this Lisbeth, yeah, for the ranking event. And finally, after a year without spending anything in this account, yeah, last time I spent on this account on the very first month SAOMD released in Japan back then. And after that, I was like for a year being a free player in this game. But finally, today, I actually bought 800 diamonds, yeah, the bundles one, and I'm not planning to buy anymore. So I bought those diamonds basically to get the weapons and also one more sport character, because you know, I was like, I feel I can be in rank 1 in my group, that's what I think, and yeah, so that's why I actually limit broke my Lisbeth to 100. And traded my exchange swords to get her weapon, and also traded some of my weapons to get the rapier for my Leva. And actually, I limit broke my premier to my Vesta premier to 100 because I was thinking that I have her spear, but I don't have Leva spear back then. Vesta Leva, I mean. So I decided to limit break my premier instead of Leva. And after some runs, I realized that Premier's attack animation is a bit too long. I mean, it will cost me around 2 or 3 seconds for her attack animation alone. And Leva's is a lot faster with only 1 second or less. So in the end, I swapped out that level 100 Premier with level 80 Leva with the weapon. And yeah, I got better score. Well, basically, since the beginning, I cannot say this account as free player, but it was like in F2P mode for a year, and yeah, I broke the F2P low in this account, but all of my global accounts are still F2P, and I'm not planning to spend on any of those accounts. Too many accounts, if I spend on them all, it will break my wallet. Yeah, so I won't do that, and probably I won't spend any more in this account too, so this account will be another F2P mode. Okay. So until the last 30 minutes, I was still at rank 1. But when I opened this, I was surprised. Oh my god, rank 2. And if you look at the rank 1, okay, 15 seconds. And mine is 16 seconds with some damage. Well, basically it is the same as 17 seconds without taking any damage. Yeah, if only I limit broke this Leafa instead of Premier, I should be able to get my rank 1. Yeah, that's my silly mistake actually. Okay. And yeah, I'm not proud at all on spending just now on this account, because you know, in the end, it is a waste. I need to be at rank 1 to get my Halloween Lisbeth to level 100, but in the end, I can only make her into level 95 with 8 Halloween gold medals left. That's really a big troll. And I ended up with 3 spears, and I think I wasted my 4 aging swords for the first spear. Yeah, I don't know why. I pulled, how many times is that? And I ended up with 2 spears without any other weapons. I should have exchanged it for the rapier at first. Yeah, because of that, I lost some other weapons. Yeah, some more weapons just to get this rapier. But at least now my Vesta Leafa has better weapon. Now my Premier is level 100. Well, I should have limit broken that Leafa instead of Premier, but it's okay. And a level 100 Lisbeth, the 5 stars, and she's a good debuffer. Well, actually, I already have a good debuffer here, but I don't think she is going to get 5 stars anytime soon. So, in the end, I have 5, including this one, level 100 characters that is from Scout. So I think that's all for now guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye, Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Punch.